Schneider Electric is here in Costa Mesa today. We are sponsoring our first annual Girls in STEAM Empowerment Conference. We have speakers, hands-on activities, and opportunities for girls to feel empowered with STEAM careers.
I really am excited about today's event, Girls in STEAM, the first official event supporting girls in science, technology, engineering, and math. I can't think of anything more powerful and exciting for women today. Having the opportunity to educate women on what is the possibility for any career for them is essential. Exposing them to experts is essential, and having them dream a little bit and think a little bit beyond what they thought they would ever be able to do is really important. So I'm really excited to be here.
Today has impacted me. I've been to other events similar to this, but this event has really struck something within me and has inspired me beyond others.
I'm interested in a STEM career because I like working with my hands and creating things. My favorite part about today is learning about all the people's different experiences.
Meeting for Us Girls is amazing because it tells me that, yes, you're a girl and you might be a minority, but just keep pushing.
K-12 education has completely changed over the last decade or so. It's really transformed into participation, collaboration, and teamwork. An event like our STEM conference is all about how do girls work together, what about teamwork, participation, collaboration, engagement, and that's preparing them for the real world because it's no longer what it used to be.
Focusing on STEAM careers today is essential in that education, first and foremost, needs to expose our students to the importance of STEAM so that students are problem solving, critical thinking, working together, and that just further prepares our students for the careers that are going to be there that we don't even know about yet today. And if they have those skills and that understanding and that foundation, they're going to be better prepared to serve our world.
I'm Malia. I want to be an aerospace engineer.
My name is Melanie and I love science.
I'm Sinia Willis, and when I grow up, I want to be an animator.